ready to lift the roof at Palabella. Here's 23-year-old Carolina Kostner, former European champion, born in Bolzano, Italy, just out of podium position after the short program. She's fourth and has been a world championship medalist before, won a silver in Sweden in 2008, the most decorated female figure skater in a long, long time in this country.
And she has been up and down this season, European champion, all the way down to 16th at the Olympics. She had a very strong short program, and her plan on paper is to play it safe and clean.
16th at the Olympics will do that to you. She's skittish on the ice, super fast, but doesn't necessarily stay down in her knee. Like we saw Cynthia do, she starts off with a perfect triple flip, triple toe, little dragging with the free leg. But she's in her home country, she's at the World Figure Skating Championships, and she's off to a good start.
Vivaldi, choreographed by Canadian Laurie Nicol. Tremendous support from this audience, and I was talking to some of the skaters from the Italian team, and they were really upset for Carolina because they said the press she received after the Olympic Games bordered on ridicule.
Well, the relationship with the press has gone deep here with Carolina, considering she's skating in the arena where the Olympic Games were, again, of course, in her home country, and those ones didn't work out for her either.
Has spent time training in Canada, in Edmonton, in Germany, and now has moved to California with Frank Carroll, the coach of gold medalist.
Jobert, how he needed to have a good World Figure Skating Championships, but maybe this one, Carolina needed it even more.
And in the Palabella, The sweet sound of success resounds for Carolina Costner. Their hometown hero at the World Championships.